This is Erin O'Halloran with your News in 90. One student is injured and another is in custody after a school shooting this morning at Forest High School in Ocala, Florida. The student injured was shot in the ankle and was immediately treated by medics. The campus and other surrounding schools were put on lockdown. This comes on the day high school students around the country are participating in the National School Walkout in memory of the Columbine High School shooting. Forest High School tweeted yesterday they would be participating. Walkouts were canceled in Marion County after news of the shooting. Two Gilchrist County deputies died after being shot in Trenton, Florida. Sergeant Noel Ramirez and Deputy Taylor Lindsay were eating at Ace China Restaurant when a man shot them through the window. The shooter, John Hubert Hino, was found dead outside the business. Police say it is currently an active investigation and there does not seem to be any apparent motive for the shooting. The department has received many condolences and messages of support. Wells Fargo is being fined over $1 billion for insurance and mortgage abuses. Two federal agencies, the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau and the Office of the Comptroller of Currency, are working together to fine the company. This is after an investigation found Wells Fargo was forcing customers into car insurance and charging mortgage borrowers high fees. The company has agreed to pay back customers and change its risk compliance practices. Wells Fargo has been working to come back after it was found that branch employees made millions of fake accounts and customer names without them knowing last year. That's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.